is Victor Uwaifo Show!
Forget the Rolling Stones.
The Professor of Arts, multifarious talent.
Forget Led Zeppelin.
National treasure, genius.
Here in Nigeria,
inventor, academician.
There's just one pop icon that matters.
I am Sir Victor Uwaifo. Some people call me the maestro. Some call me the legend. Some call me an institution.
This is an explosion of sound.
For 60 years, Victor has dominated the Nigerian music scene. With 8 gold records. Not only does he compose the music, but plays many instruments. And he likes nothing more than mixing with his fans in his hometown of Benin City.
Smoking. You can see all eyes are on us, left, right, center. It's one thing to make stardom, but it's more difficult to keep it. I'm used to it, people know me.
But every living legend needs their privacy. On the road named after him is his mansion hideaway. Just as Elvis had Graceland and Michael Jackson had the Neverland Ranch, Victor has 4-12 Superstar Highgate.
We're in Victor Uwaifo's Superstar Highgate. Number 4-12, Victor Uwaifo's house, the mansion.
From giant classical pillars to life-size statues, Victor's palatial pad has all the trappings of a celebrity lifestyle, including the ultimate superstar status symbol, the private jet. Only Victor's plane is made of concrete and doubles as his living room.
You're welcome to the aircraft Boeing 747. There are 36 windows, 24 executive seats. This aircraft was built by me with my hands, and I built it completely.
And with such precious celebrity cargo, there is only one man Victor trusts to fly the plane.
Hello, Victor. How are you? Hello. Yeah, that's it.
Himself.
My co-pilot is Professor Victor Uwaifo, my twin brother. I'm the younger one. I'm the older one. We are twins. I made him. This is sculpture. People can see me, shake hands, hug me, have fans all over the world. But now, here and after, they can still see me and touch me and hug me.
When you've designed your whole home yourself, all the better to make every room a shrine to your many achievements.
Everything you've seen in my estate is designed by me.
With 80,000 square foot of living space, Superstar Highgate is 8 times the size of the average Nigerian house. It even contains its own private chapel.
Naturally, I'm a restless being, very restless being. And that I designed the house to give me that freedom. I like space.
And that's essential when you have a wardrobe to rival Elton John.
The biggest bedroom in Africa. That's my room. And this is the wardrobe for the shoes. You have to be what you are and live your dreams the way you want it.
On top of his musical achievements, Victor is also an artist and academic.
I've taken upon myself as a responsibility to record the events of history in the past in sculptural forms, because I'm a sculptor. And a sculptor is a historian.
And just like Bob Geldof put on Live Aid to highlight Africa's problems, Victor built a home museum to document Nigeria's troubled history.
Because we cannot forget the past. You know, the past leads to the present.
Victor's home museum is now a popular educational trip for school children.
Even now we have some children coming to visit the museum. I am doing this to capture history, to leave the legacy and capture the history for future generations, because I just love art and education. I am 77 years old, and I believe that my best is yet to come. Yeah.